Bande Guru Pada Dandam Bhakta Binda Samannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande Nitta Nanda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nandanang Bande Radhika Charuna Dayam Gopi Jano Samayuktam Binda Vanam Manu Vāñcha kalpataru asya kipāsindu bhavecha Patitānaṁ pāvanebhya vaiṣṇavebhyo namo namaha Mukhaṁ karoti vācālaṁ paṅgum laṅghaitagiriṁ Yat kipātamahaṁ bande paramānanda mādhavam Vṛndāvai tulsidevvai piyāvai kesavasya Shna bhakti bade devi sattva vattvai namo namah Narayana namaskritta naran chaiva narottamam Devim saraswati vyasam tato jayo mudire Sankirtane krishna kathopadesha Gauriya patrasya prakasane cha Sadanurakta guru bhakti yukto Bhakti Pramodaksha Jagod Baranya Dhyam Sada Paribhavagna Bhavishtaduham Tethas Padam Siva Virunchanutam Saranyam Vithatiham Panadapal Bhavadiputam Bande Mahapurusate Charanar Vindam Yat Pada Pallavanaka Chandamani Chataya Visvara-yita-kama-pika-pavadu-svadarsha Purna-nuragra-sa-sagara-sara-murti Sara-adhikamai-kada-kipa-karsha Sri-kishna-chaitanya-prabhu-nitta-ananda Siyad-daita-gada-dhara-sivasadi-gaura-bhakta-binda Sri-kishna-chaitanya-prabhu-nitta-ananda Shri Advaita Gadadhar Siva Sadi Gaura Bhakta Bind Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Ajānulambita bhujau kanaka budhato Sankitanaikapitaro kamalāyatākṣa Vishāmbaro diyavaro jugadharmapālo Bande jagat priyakaro karunā bhutāro Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Namami Gange Tava Pad Pankajam Sura Surair Vandito Dibharupam Bhuktin Cha Muktin Cha Dada Sinitam Bhavan Rupe Nasada Naranam Ganga Taranga Ramaniya Jata Kalapam Gauri Nirantara Bibushi Tobam Bhagam Narayano Priyamananga Madhavaharam Varanasi Purapati Bhajavi Shanatham Bhagi Sajusha Vadane Lakshmi Rajasa Chabakshashi Yasyasthi Hide Sambir Vam Nishingamaham Bhaji Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Aho Nijanama Khila Janama Sovanam King Janma Vistva Parairamasmin Aho Nijanma Kila Janma Sovanam King Janma Vistva Parairamasmin Na Yadrisi Kesa Jasaha Kirtatmanam Mahatmanam Vapachuraha Samagamaha Nahi Adbhutam Tacharanap Jaranavir Hatang Anghas Hatang Hasam Bhakti Radhakshaji Amala Mahurtikajas Samagamachami Tustar Komul Apato Abibekaha Aho Nijanama Kila Janama Sovanam King Janma Vistu Aparero Vyamusmin Na Yadri Sikesa Jasaha Kritatmanam Mahatmanam Bhaprachuraho Samagamaha Nahi Adbhutam Tacharanab Jaranavir Hatang Anghasam Haktiradhakshayamala Mahurtikat Jasa Samagamachami Dustar Kamul Apato Abibekaha Gauriya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagat Guru told, this world is full of hypocrisy, kapat. Whole material is material world. The whole material world is full of hypocrisy, kapat. And in this kapat jagat, they are going to give value to kapat people. Genuine sadhu, they are not going to get any honor. Of course, they don't want any honor. Anyway, Prabhupada speaking, this world is full of hypocrisy. They are kapat. Full of. And they are going to give honor to those kapat people. Kapat sadhu, kapat people. Those sadhu, those who are not going to misguide people, they are genuine sadhu. People, they are not going to honor them. It's quite natural. In the name of Harikatha, Haribhajan, those who are going to misguide people, we common people want to be misguided by them, we want to be cheated by them. This has become a divine dispensation of this yuga. We want to be cheated by people. Those who are actual sadhu, they like to indicate actual siddhanta, actual situation. They want to indicate that there is cheater, don't go there. And they also making nice story to put some allegation against that actual sadhu. They are speaking, he is thief, he is cheater. Cheater speaking, he is cheater. This way they are going to make some scope, money. They are going to make some way out so that they can go out of this allegation. They want to prove they are genuine. This way, all the way, spiritual line is very dangerous at present. Mayadevi cannot allow us to become niskapat. It is the resolution of Mayadevi. Mayadevi has taken resolution. Somehow he cannot allow us to become niskapat sadhu. So Mayadevi planning to divert the attention of this common people to some other way, so that they cannot get scope to come in contact with pure sadhu to hear all siddhanta vichar, so that they cannot get any chance to change their life habit, everything. So Mayadevi trying all the time. Everybody busy with freedom. They like to enjoy liberty. We are discussing jiva-tattana. All jiva. They are running with fanciful attitude, whimsical attitude. All the time they are trying their best. They want to maintain their liberty, but they don't understand what is called liberty. Prabhupada speaking, We want to become a master of this material world. Prabhupada speaking, this is called non-devotion. It is called abhakti. We want to become a master of this material world. We want to become an angel. We want to prove our efficiency, material, financial power, educational power, or everything we want to prove. We want to become a master of this material world. Prabhupada speaking, this is called abhakti, non-devotion. Here everybody like to control others. They never want to be controlled by Guru Vaishnava. It is a status. They want to control others all the time. They think everybody should be under my control. Here in this world, this Sadhinata, Prabhupada speaking, here in this world, this liberty is not actual liberty. It is actually not liberty, just opposite. They are already under control of Maya. This is not actual liberty. This cannot be called actually freedom, liberty. When we are going to submit unto lotus feet of Sadguru, and I mean when we are going to show 100% submission unto lotus feet of Parameshwar, Paratpara Akhileshwar, Bhagavan, Mame Bhaje Prapadante Maya Metam Tarantiti. In that case, when we are going to submit unto lotus feet of Supreme Lord, we want to become Tadbhitta Bhitta Bhitta Sabhitta. You know, Kula Shekhar, someday I can discuss. He wants to become the servant of the servant of the servant of the servant. This way, Prabhu, if you at all can remember me, this way we'll have to remember. Tad bhitto bhitto, paricharaka bhitto sabhitto. You know, this way, if somebody wants to identify himself, as a servant of the servant of the servant of the servant of the Supreme Lord, that is called actually Sadhinata. When we can get control over your material mind, when we can get control over your over our sense organ, everything, follow, that is called actually liberty. Of course, it is 100% perfect. We can do when we can start actual bhakti. Risikena risikesu sevanam bhakti ruchyate. By the help of all these sense organs, if we can do all the seva of Supreme Lord, that is called actually liberty. No problem can be there. All sense organs, we want to engage into seva of Supreme Lord. Satchidananda Parameshwar. So long as bandit soul, so long as Jiva can depend upon the mercy of Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan, up to that point we can say that she is sevak, I mean Jivatma is sevak. Otherwise there can be big problem. We want to serve that Purna Vastu. If we want to serve Purna Vastu, if we can serve Purna Vastu, there cannot be any dissatisfaction. No question. When we are going to serve Purna Vastu, there cannot be any question of dissatisfaction. Dissatisfaction can only come when we are going to forget Supreme Lord. When we are going to forget Supreme Lord, then the question can come. We are going to burn our luck. We are going to burn our luck. We have a chance. Prabhupada speaking, the whole human beings, they can be divided into two categories. One is one type, they already burn up their luck. And another is luck is there, but somehow with adhesive, they are making alignment. Already broken, I have tried it. Somehow it is, you know. Those who are really lucky, Brahmanda Homida Guna Bhagavan Jeev, Guru Krishna Prasade by Bhagavan, Bhakti Lata Beach. What is this Bhakti Lata Beach? If our luck is very good, excellent, then and only then we can try to do Hari Bhajan, otherwise not. In the name of Harivajan, we can do something else. If he is very lucky, then he can do Guru Vaishnava Seva, Bhagavad Seva, and this life he cannot take risks. He cannot take that, Jivatma cannot take any risks to wait for another life. Who can say, I can get this kind of opportunity or not? Who can say? Cannot take risks, because they are really intelligent. They can try their best. They can try their best to collect the whole keep of Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan, and they need not wait for the next life. Topa speaking, this life they can, if they are going to show 100% surrender to the lotus feet of Tattvajnani Mahapurush, Sadhu Guru Vaishnava, then surely this life they can go out. But bonded soul, I already told, Tatastha Jeev is so weak, any time they can break down. Any time. Any time they can break down. So they are going so up and up and trying. But they are running in the way of Mangal. But still, due to Asasanga, knowingly and unknowingly Asasanga, they are going to fall down. They cannot understand. This question of satsanga, asasanga is so fine, so accurate, so scientific. Even big, big pandit, they cannot understand. They cannot feel. Maybe they are knowing shastra, but they cannot feel from heart what is satsanga or this asasanga. Again, they can fall down. We should be very careful about Kanak Kamini Patishtha, because always bonded soul, Vipralipsa, we have feelings and attraction from Kamini, Kanchan, Pratishtha all the time. Prabhupada speaking, we must stay long away from this kind of Kanak Kamini Pratishtha. Prabhupada speaking, continuous hearing of pure Harikatha. Continuously hearing of Harikatha. By the help of continuous hearing of Harikatha, you can eliminate all bad, you know, evil association, evil thinking. Your brain cannot go wrong way. All the advice of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is absolute truth. So high, so excellent, so high, so excellent, that in front of this kind of Chaitanya teachings, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's teachings, all local advice and all, you know, dirty things cannot stand. So high, Prabhupada speaking, the advice of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the message of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, so excellent, so high, so absolute, that in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's advice, teachings, all useless things like personal patishtha, lab puja patishtha cannot stand. The teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can teach us to hate dharma, artha, kama, moksha, all four general kind of, you know, purushartha. Prabhupada speaking, only one Gaud Bhakta, only one dedicated soul whose life is totally dedicated unto the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Prabhupada speaking, he is actually intelligent. That Jivatma is really angry. He is actually intelligent. Whole world foolish. Only. He is intelligent. All other people, they cannot deserve that they are actually intelligent. Many times I told the advice of Bhagavan Sri Krishna to Uddha. Isha buddhimatam buddhi, manisha cha manishinam, jas satyam anirte neha martena apnati amritam. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Uddhav ji Maharaj. He is actually intelligent, Uddhav. Isha buddhimatam buddhi, manisha cha manisha. He is actually intelligent, knowledgeable person. Who can understand by the help of this, who can understand that by the help of this unstable body, I must do something so that I can cross over this material, painful ocean of miseries. I can cross, I cannot take any risks. I should not take any risks. Why should I take? Who can say I can get any chance second time or not? Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Uddhav ji Maharaj, Esha buddhimatam buddhi manisha cha manishinam jas satyam anirte neha martena apnati amritam. Who, by the help of this unstable body, always searching how to get that nectar, amrita, mai bhakti rihi bhutanam amritottaya kalpate. Devotional mood. He is actually intelligent, who is searching out repeatedly, over and again, how to get that amrita? Because life is unstable, any time I can go away. There is no surety when death can come in my life. No surety. Repeatedly, Prabhupada used to speak in Harikatha, Brahmanda Brahmitikono Bhagavan Jeev, Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Lata Beach. By the mercy of Guru Vishnu, Ajivatma can get the chance to get Bhakti Lata Beej while wandering around this, you know, 14 world. Brahmanda Bhamita Guna Bhagavanji. Lucky. What is that Bhakti Lata Beej? Bhakti Lata Beej is seed. What is Bhakti Lata Beej? Actually, I already told yesterday, we like to get the direct feelings of Seva mood, Prem Seva mood. Guru Varga, while wandering in this material world, if we can get the chance to meet with a pure sadhu, is having love, devotional, you know, mood, totally dedicated. In that case, by watching, by accepting kripa from that sadhu, we can also develop that kind of seva mood, loveful seva mood. Bhaktistu bhagavad bhakta sangena parijayate. Tu mean, kintu. Anyway, surely, bhakti is available only by the kripa of such a sadhu who is already having bhakti. Bhakta sanjataya bhakti. We can get bhakti. Propensity of bhakti is there. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur also going to explain. And yesterday I was speaking. First of all, we'll have to understand how to avoid asasanga. By any way, we cannot do it. We are failure totally. This way, the day we can come out successful, to identify very accurately, this I am thinking, this is asasanga. This I am thinking is satsanga. Tatastha avastha, oscillating condition of the mind is not good. Stability of mind. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, saralata, simplicity, straightforward, dhirata, rigidity, and nirapakshata, neutral position. These three are very important factors. Nirapekshata, dirata, saralata. Saralata means Jagadananda Pandit writing. I am bound to discuss because without that this discussion is not complete. Jagadananda Pandit, sarol hoile gurar sikha bujiya loibe. If your heart is very clean and straightforward, then and only then you can understand the actual teachings of Gauranga. Jagadananda Pandit speaking. Sarol hoile gurar sikha bujiya loibe. You can understand all the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. When your heart is very parallel, your mind, heart, all parallel with Guru Vaishnava. Saralata. Dhirata means rigidity. Today I am taking decision. No, 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 no. I can change decision. It's not a devotee. A devotee, genuine devotee, is a very rigid tradition. Rigidity should be there. Nirabhaka is neutral. I can speak heavily in front of you, but I cannot speak heavily in front of some of my friend. I feel friendly with that man. It's not good. A sadhu is always neutral, all the time speaking same absolute truth. Is not going to change decision. Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to explain saralata, simplicity. Antare vahire samabhavahar amani manodahavu. This is called the definition of simplicity. Saralata, straightforwardness. Antare vahire, what is there inside heart? That is there in my mouth. Antare vahire samabhavahar, all equal etiquette, equal behavior. Antare vahire samabhavahar amani manodahavu. Never deserve for personal petition, nothing. If somebody is going to deserve personal, he cannot speak Harikatha. Some urine and stool can come out of his mouth. Impossible. First criteria. Trinadabhisani Janatarabhisajdamaninamanadamik. Harikatha Kirtan only possible for Trinadabhiman. Surely is the Siddhanta Vichara Prabhupada. Antare vahire samama bahar amani manodhava. But we will have to try our best to become very simple, plain-hearted. No complications should be there, no politics should be there. Whole world, devotional world, now full of politics. It's contaminated. Big problem. Nobody there like Bhakti Pumaturi Goswami Maharaj. Nobody there, you know, like Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, they are so plain-hearted, no complication. When they are going to love me, their love is genuine love, no duplicity. Brahmanda Bhamite Guna Bhagavan Jeev Guru Krishna Prasade Paya Bhakti Lata Beej. Bhakti Lata Beej means, what do you mean Bhakti Lata Beej? The mood of seva, the feeling of seva. Those who are great devotees, they are already established in Nitya Seva. They can inculcate their bhava inside my heart if I am going to get kripa from them. I can also start feeling that I must serve Krishna. This way I can also start feeling I should start Krishna Seva, I should do this bhava. Bhakti Lata Beej. This Bija, onward, if you go on taking care of that Bija and go on giving water, light, and air, Harikirtan, Harikatha, Sadhu Sangha, you can go on. Sadhu Sangha doesn't mean that you are doing Sadhu Sangha 2 hours, after that, another 2 hours you are going to do Asa Sangha. Prabhupada speaking, Sadhu Sangha means the resolution that you are going to do Sadhu Sangha. It means automatically we can understand that you are going to leave Asa Sangha. Both at a time simultaneously cannot go. If you are going to take, you are going to take resolution that you are going to do Sadhu Sangha, then surely you are going to leave Asa Sangha. Santo eva sachindanti mano vyasangam uktivi. In infinity period you cannot cut your anartha. This way you cannot cut your anartha upper infinity period. Be sure. Only and only you will have to do, get the association of pure sadhu sangha. Sadhu sangha means you'll have to love them, understand the siddhanta, which you have to accept, apply in your own life, is a vichar. Ata dusangam srijyo. In Bhagavatam it is ata. That's why. That is why those who are really intelligent. Ata dusangam srijyo satsu sajjeta buddhiman. Those who are really intelligent. They are going to take it, they get the association of Sadhu Sangha only and only. Why? Because Santo Eva Sachindanti Manabhyasangam Uktibhi. Uktibhi means Pravachanadivhi. By the help of strong Harikatha speech, they are going to cut all bondage from all they are going to clean. If you find such, if you can find such Sadhu, who is going to flatter you, going to speak very sweetly, be sure he is a cheater. If he is not going to speak about the absolute truth in front of you to save you from danger, imminent danger, is not actually sadhu, he is not guru. Already I discussed many times, you can remember. Gurur na sasyat, sajjano na sasyat, pita na sasyat, sajjanani na sasyat, daivan na tasyat. Follow. Namo cheta ja samapeta mitvam. Guru na sasyat. Sajjano na sasyat. He is not guru. Who is not going to save me from danger. When some nice doctor going to, you know, give operation. Then the patient shouting. Previous day there was anesthesia, was different kind. Now at present nobody can understand. So nice system. Then the patient shouting. No, at anesthesia, chloroform letter came. After that, now nice, you know, anesthesia system. But previously, four or five powerful people going to catch the patient and doctor going to cut. And he's shouting, save me, leave me. Prabhupada speaking, this is the condition of bonded soul. When Guru Vaishnava is going to do operation, then they're shouting. They are starting agitation against Guru Vaishnava. Guru na sasyat, sajjano na sasyat, pita na sasyat, sajjano na sasyat, patim na sasyat, daiman na tasyat, patim na sasyat, namo chayadija samupeta mittum. Who is not going to save me from inevitable death, danger. Surely he is not my near and dear one. He is not my relative. He is not my friend. He is not my father. He is not my mother. He is not any demigod. He is not guru who cannot help me to cross over this material ocean. Fearful ocean. Fearful ocean. Just, you know, a few minutes before I was starting now, Aho ni janma khila janma sohanam, king janma vistu aparairamismin, yad risikesa jasaha kritatmanam, mahatmanam va prachuroha samagamaha. It's from fifth candle. Aho ni janma khila janma sohanam. Is human life is excellent life. We are going to give salute. We are going to pay salute, honor to this human life. Aho nijanma khila janma sovanam. 84 different, 84 lakhs of different species, different kind of species. Churasi laksha. Yoni, you are traveling, wandering. Aho nijanma khila janma sovanam. And that life is very auspicious life. When I have the chance to meet with devotees of Janardhan, Rishikesa Mahatmanah. Aho ni janma khila janma sohanam king janma vist. Oh, what kind of other birth, you know, what I can think about different kind of bird in, you know, here and there in different world, rich country like America, Asia, what I can do? Eh? If I can get the chance to meet with sadhu, very, very human life is very important. Aho ni janma akhila janma akhila janma sovanam. All 84 different kinds of species of life, no? You are going to take part. Human life is very important. What I can do with all different kinds of janma, birth, where I cannot get the scope to meet with Rishikesa, I cannot sing the glories of, you know, nor Rishikesa jasaha kritatmanam. Those Sadhu Guru Vishnu, they are busy with the glorification of the name of Rishikesa. If I can have the chance to meet with them, that Mahatmanaha, then what use? I was discussing, you know, how a bonded soul can get devotion. They should not start agitation. They should not blame Bhagavan. Actually, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing that inside Jiva, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Jaiva Dharma, 19th chapter, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, Jiva already have some Shakti because Tatasya Shakti. Surely Shakti is there. Jiver je nijo Shakti ache. A Jiva, a teeny particle, chit particle, Anu Shakti, or, you know, has some power, surely. Inside Jiva, Jivatma power is there. But Bhaktivinoda was speaking together with that. If the Jivatma is going to collect Krishna Kippa and Bhakti Kippa, and gradually, by the help of Krishna Kippa and Bhakti Kippa, almost same. Bhakti Kippa is followed by Krishna Kippa, is followed by Bhakti Kippa. Bhakti Kippa is almost same with Krishna Kippa. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing this way. When they are going to collect Kripa, Krishna Kippa, get Krishna Kippa, and Bhakta Kripa, and gradually in course of their life, when they are going to grow some function of Sarup Shakti Vritti, they are developing by the help of Krishna Kripa and Bhakta Kripa. Bhakta Kripa means those already established in Seva. When they are going to get some, you know, fill some function, Sarup Shakti Vritti function, and they are going to develop. In that case, the Sarupa Bhakti, the Sarupa Bhakti manifest inside the heart of Jiva. At present, the body of Jiva, at present the material body of Jiva, or subtle body, all material, Jiva Sarir, the body of Jiva, and the speech and mind, everything material, everything material, nothing to do, all material, at present condition. Then by those who are lucky, by the help of, you know, their little consciousness is there, surely, Jiva Chetan mean, consciousness must be there, Purna Chetan, Purna Prakashmai, Purna Anandamai, Purna Gyanamai, repeatedly I told on those days, previous days. When somehow Jivatma, by the help of consciousness, Vivek Shakti Dara, Jeev Jakan, try to drive herself a little bit, first of all, inside heart, growing, first stage, material knowledge, together with that, a little detachment, dry detachment, Vairagya Shushka Vyavahar, this kind of dry behavior, first, you know, appear inside heart. Bhakti Vritti, the function of Bhakti cannot take over, cannot get control over that jivatma, you know. When the way I am speaking, when Sri Krishna's Sarva Shakti Vritti appear by the help of Guru Vaishnava Kripa, when going to help a little bit, going to give backing, little bit, going to give backing, and then the function of pure devotion gradually manifests. Try to understand, this is very important. Tatasya Shakti, Jivatma, tiny particle, infinitesimal particle, surely they have power. Jivatma, Shakti, Chitsak, I can discuss in details. So many discussion there, due, I will have to do it. So this way they can develop Sukta Bhakti, Prakash, they can get manifest. Otherwise not. But in general, all Jivatma, they are in bonded condition, they are averse to Krishna Seva, they are averse to Krishna. Rishikena, Rishikesa Sevanam Bhakti Ruchate, how they can do? They are bonded condition. Yesterday I was discussing, the Jivas possess some independence. This is actually a symptom or sign of Bhagavan's special mercy upon them. Because inert objects they have very insignificant, because no consciousness there, and worthless because they have no such independence, desire. So that's why I started with the point, you know, those who are bonded soul, they always try to become the master of this world. They want to keep control, they want to keep control, you know. Each and everybody like to keep, you know, put somebody in control, in his control, or in her control. Follow. The Jivas has attained a subordinity of the inert world. They like to enjoy this Prakriti nature. They have to enjoy this Prakriti nature, Prakriti. Only because of her independent desire. Jivatma, they have free will, that's why they are going to misuse this free will and they are going to invite miseries, you know, in their life. Miseries, misery and happiness, I already discussed yesterday. Misery and happiness are condition of the material mind. Thus, what we may Sometimes somebody can think is very nice, feasible. What we are going to feel feasible, very, then we are say very, very good. We feeling comfortable. If we are not going to feel comfortable, then we say it's very, we are feeling sorry for that. Thus, what we may consider misery is happiness for one and other people. Since all varieties of material sense gratification enjoyment finally result in nothing but misery. So bonded soul, whom to blame? Bonded soul going to invite misery. So finally, since all varieties of material sense gratification enjoyment finally result in nothing but misery. Materialistic person only achieves sufferings when that suffering becomes excessive. They are getting punishment all the time in this material world. But when that suffering becomes excessive, it gives rise to a search for happiness. Absolute happiness they are searching. Repeatedly they are trying to arrange their security, their happiness, their enjoyment, their everything. But when repeatedly their failure and failure, getting punishment and punishment, somehow, luckily, they can develop one kind of question. Follow. Give rise to search for happiness. From that desire, discrimination from that desire, discrimination arises, and from discrimination the tendency for inquiry, I mean atma jigyasa, self interrogation, can come. What in front of Sanatana Goswami, in front of Mahaprabhu, Sanatana Goswami asking, who am I? Why I am going to get so much, you know, pain in this material world? That is the question. Kyami kene more jare tapotroy, iha nahi jani koisha mor hitoy. How I can arrange my absolute benefit? I am always oscillating condition, always pain and pleasure in material, no? This way, Sanatana Goswami. And in front of Sukhdev Goswami, Parikshit Maharaj, many times I told before, you can remember, Atho prichami saṃsiddhim yoginam param gurum purusa seha yat karyam mriyamanasya sarvatha. When man is mortal, man is surely going to die. Parikshit Maharaj going to ask, in this condition, I have one vital question. Atho prichami saṃsiddhim, how I can get absolute benefit, not ordinary benefit? Atho prichami saṃsiddhim yoginam param gurum purushasya yat karyam. What is the function I should do? What I can do so that I can get maximum, most benefit? Atho prichami saṃsiddhim yoginam param gurum purushasya purushasya iha yat karyam mriyamanasya sarvatha. When it is sure that everybody is going to die, mriyamanasya sarvatha, when it is 100% sure everybody is going to die, so what should I do so that I can get maximum benefit? Sukadeva Goswami is going to give answer. If you like to get free of problem, if you like to make your life 100% secured, follow. Always and every time some unknown fear, always and every time some unknown fear going to follow us, we don't know why. Unknown fear, always. We are afraid all the time. To protect our money, status, position, to protect our, you know, everything. To arrange new things, and for our body security, health security, we are always feeling insecure. Why? We are feeling insecure because we are not 100% inclined. Prabhupada speaking. If I am not 100% inclined, then I can think about what will happen tomorrow. I have no money with me. If my health go out of order, what I can do? This kind of thinking can come only inside the heart of a non-devotee who is not 100% inclined. Prabhupada speaking. If my mind is restless, not resting unto the lotus feet of Gurudev, Vaishnava, in that, today is very cold, I need two blankets, I will have to arrange it. Otherwise, how I can live? This kind of, somebody going to insult me. You know, this way all the time I am busy to arrange my own facility. No smell of Krishna Bhajan. No smell. Whatever I am doing, demonstration is open demonstration there. Open demonstration there, but all for my personal facility. No, there nobody like to do perfect seva. Follow. I am doing japa. I am, you know, doing everything. But if I put question, why I am doing? If Yashodama going to speak, I can do chant harinam. The Krishna can become very angry. Hey, you give me milk. I am very hungry. No, I can complete my harinam. Seva mood, Radharani. Radharani can chant Dhanik, All the time chanting the name of Krishna. This way we are busy. If I am going to do kirtan, Prabhupada speaking, if I am going to do kirtan, if I am going to collect, you know, some seva, Krishna seva, if I am going to do any seva, kirtan, harikatha, Prabhupada speaking, if I am doing with a mood of doership, then it is all karma. Prabhupada speaking, all karma. If somebody doing nice kirtan, oh, so nice, everybody dancing, but nobody understand. If there is one genuine devotee, they can detect, they can arrest. It is material kirtan. It is material kirtan. Vitals of kirtan is saranagati. Vitals of kirtan is bhakti. Vitals of kirtan is to satisfy the mood of the mood and tendency to satisfy Krishna. As Harikatha Kirtan. I cannot satisfy you. I cannot satisfy you anyhow. It's called Prabhupada speaking, when somebody is going to do kirtan, when somebody is going to do any seva, harikatha, kirtan, any seva, but with the mood of doership. Prabhupada speaking, all karma. They are kormi. They are in the guise of devotee. They are kormi, all kormi. Kormi people. They are kormi. So, when tata jigasa, until and unless this Atma Jigat, you can make one survey. Those who are really coming from material world, those sadhu, who coming from what situation, how, when, all very important issue. Follow. If somebody coming with self-interrogation, 100% genuine self-integration, he can stay. If there is no self-integration, oh, you can go. Some glamour, position, oh, you are devotee, you know. Then you cannot stay. You cannot get stability in your bhajan. Countless people coming. Who is coming from? What condition? Why? It's a very important question. If you are not coming like Sanatana Gosai showing us, Atma Jigyasa, Tattva Jigyasa, Jivasya Tattva Jigyasa. In Bhagavatam it is written, Jivasya Tattva Jigyasa. And in Bhagavatam, in Vedanta Sutta, Athoto Brahma Jigyasa. Same, but Sanatana Gosai saying. If there is no Tattva Jigyasa, no Atma Jigyasa, who am I, where from I am coming, where is the infinity world I am looking, where is there is any super controller, Supreme Lord, what is my relationship with Him? What is Maya? Why I am in trouble? All question we should get answer from scientific answer and we should digest it. When Parikshit Maharaj is going to ask this question, Atho Prichami Sangsiddhim, Yoginam Param Guru, Purusha Seha Yat Karyam Niyamanusa Sarvatha, then Sukadev Goswami is going to give answer. Very nice answer to Parikshit Maharaj. Etad nibritta mananam michyatam akuto vayam yoginam nipanirnitam harirnama anukirtanam. What Parikshit Maharaj? Parikshit Maharaj hearing. Sukadeva Goswami giving answer. Rajan, it is the exact answer to a question. What answer? Etat nibrittamananam michyatam akitubhayam. Etat nibrittamananam. Prabrittamananam. We have prabritti. Desire for enjoyment, enjoying mood. We cannot cut even today. 30 years, 40 years old. We are doing bhakti. I am Maharaj, I am Acharya. Foolish. So everything indication they are foolish people. They are blind. They cannot see properly. What is what? Etat nibrittamananam, nibrittamananam, those who are going to speak enough of it, material enjoyment, enough of it, I don't want for them. Etat nibrittamananam, michyatam makuto bhayam, Jogi nam nipanirnitam harer namanukirtanam. Harer namanukirtanam. You go on doing harinam sankirtan, anukirtanam, under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava, Gurudev. If you like to make yourself fearless, if you want to erase the question of fear from your life, if you like to erase the question of any fear from your life, uncertainty, this, that, intention, the, you like to, you know, erase, then and only then, you have to take shelter of Harinam Sankirtan, Anukirtanam. Etat nibrittamananam michyatam akuto bhayam. If you like to become totally fearless, yoginam nipuniritam. It is the final instruction given by all sadhus. You know, yoginam nipo, he nipo mean king. All already decided and, you know, already approved. Answer, yoginam nipo niranitam. It is already approved by all sadhu. One and single move. What is that? Harer namanukirtanam. You have to go on singing, you know, Harinam Sankirtan, Harikatha, Harinam Sankirtan, all the time you'll have to do. If there is no Tatta Jigyasa, nothing, then in the name of Bhakti, you have come from long distance, but you can start doing something strange, which has no relationship with devotion. Somebody having devotion, somebody not. Somebody having devotion or not, how to detect? His activity can prove. Clearly, pure sadhu can detect as a Anna Vilas. So the definition of bhakti is already given by Rupa Goswami Pada. Anna Vilasita Sunyam Jnana Karmadi Anabritam Anukullina Krishnanu Silanam Bhakti Ruttama Bhakti. Pure bhakti. If you are interested, then you can start. As a result of these, you know, a tendency, I mean self-inquiry can come in the life of any jivatma. As a result of this, one attains satsanga. Satsanga also by the mercy of Krishna. Binu satsanga taraina kai. Without satsanga, nobody can cross over the mirror. And also, without the kipa of Bhagavan, how he can get? Without the kipa of Bhagavan, you cannot get. It's not possible to get. Follow. So this way, one can develop self-inquiry. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur is speaking actually that those sadhu, I mean the dust particle from the lotus, yesterday I was discussing so many things. Dust particle from the lotus feet. Shuddha bhakata charana renu bhajana onukula. You can remember? Ekadashi kirtan. Bhakata seva parama siddhi premlati karmula. You can remember the kirtan. Shuddha bhakata charana renu bhajana anukula. Anukul. In Chaitanya Chaitanya is written, dust particle from the lotus feet of pure Guru Vaishnava, water was of that Guru Vaishnava, and Uchishta, all very, very powerful medicine to do bhajan. So in this way, first of all, Tattva Jigyasa can come. As a result of this, attains a satsanga, wear up, shraddha, basic shraddha can develop. And when shraddha is born, the jiva ascends to a higher stage, namely the path of bhakti. Follow. Adau shraddhya tataha sadhusanga atha anatta nibritishu. You know? Follow. Nishtha. So this way gradually you can go up in the way of Shuddha Bhakti. We have no scope to complain against Krishna. Why you are arranging so much pain to us? We have no scope to complain against Krishna, because Krishna is not going to put us in trouble. It is our whimsical attitude, our, you know, going to throw us in the ocean of miseries. Whimsical attitude. We cannot realize what is the real cause of our pain. When Shraddha is born, the jiva ascends to the highest stage, namely the path of bhakti, in the way of bhakti. Why we can find some time, gold is purified by heating and by beating. You know, both. I have seen. In my previous home, there were so many goldsmiths shop around. We see sometimes they are, you know, burning gold. Gold is purified by heating and heating when burning and by hammering. This way we can purify. In Chaitanya Chaitamita also this kind of example given. Krishna Prema is like pure gold. Pure gold, no contamination. Gold is purified by heating and pitching. Hammering, I mean. So, jivas, they are being indifferent to Krishna. Being indifferent to Krishna, the jiva has become, you know, impure. Though, through engaging in mundane sense gratification procedure, the jiva has become impure. Because bhoga, I mean the mood of enjoyment, can contaminate us. Follow? Sometimes some sadhu going to maintain purity. But what do you mean by purity? Purity mean, first purity mean internal purity, constant remembrance of the Supreme Lord, always. Avishriti Krishna Padar Vindayur Khinoti Avadrani Chasang Tanoti Satasya Suddhim Paramatma Bhaktim Jnanam Cha Vijnana Viraga Yuktam. You can remember what I say. Avishriti Krishna Padar Vindayur. A pure sadhu can never forget the lotus feet of Sri Krishna. That is his purity, first purity. He cannot have any mood of enjoyment. It cannot have, automatically. If Krishna Bhakti is there, if Krishna Bhakti is there, then no question that you can develop a mood of enjoyment. Mood of enjoyment is impurity. Whatever purity, you can change clothes, you can, you know, guti poka, I mean, very silk clothes, you can use everything. But that purity is not sufficient. Internal purity is very vital. If internal purity is not there, somehow you are starting by the advice of somebody, whereas by the advice of somebody you cannot start bhakti. Prahlad Maharaj Singh, Motir na Krishna Paruto Satoba. Directly, indirectly, by somebody's advice, you cannot start bhakti, it's not possible. You can go up. But bhakti you cannot get. Impossible. Matir na kishne parato shatobha mito vipadde tu griho vratanam adant govir vishatam tamisram punaha puno charvito charvananam. Somehow he cannot develop. Bhakti is not possible. Matir na kishne parato shatobha. Directly or indirectly by the advice of somebody, you cannot start bhakti. Only and only when you are going to get the power from Guru Vaishnava, I mean when you are going to take birth by the dust particles of pure Guru Vaishnava, drench, avishek, then and all the then you can get bhakti. No question of bhakti then. Matirana Krishna Parato Shatova. So, internal purity means continuous remembrance of Bhagavan, Guru Vaishnava, Dham, Naam. External purity also you must maintain, because you are not Paramahansa stage. So this way you have to, because external purity is for teachings. People can learn how to maintain purity, how to Mahaprabhu. That's why speaking, those who are not doing 1 lakh Harinam, I cannot touch water from them. Mahaprabhu. Lakshapati. If you are not as rich as a Lakshapati, I cannot take. Then all devotees, then I am very poor. I have no lakhs, you know, lakhs of rupees. No, what do you mean? I know. Lakshapati means those who are going to do 1 lakh Harinam daily without fail. Oh, I am busy, I am feeling tension. What? Feeling tension. You have to, somehow you have to make time to do Harinam 1 lakh. Then and only then Mahaprabhu can allow him to enter into kitchen. Mahaprabhu's kitchen, Jagannath kitchen is, you know, closed for other people. Trespassers will be prosecuted. If they are forceful, I can cook. At the time of Siddhar Goswami, Siddhar Goswami give you instruction. Hey, I am not speaking the name of that. Don't allow them to enter into kitchen and, you know, in deity temple. They cannot mean. But after Siddhar Goswami has gone, they, everybody they are entering. It is not, they think it is a matter of joke. Touching Salagram, Nisinga Sila, everything, they think it is a matter of joke. Ah, I am doing. But you don't know if there is karma inside your heart. Salagram speaking, Guru Maharaj used to speak, show us from Hari Bhakti Vilas. If somebody having dirty heart, karma, is going to touch Salagram, Salagram speaking as if somebody going to, you know, punch, somebody going to punch me with sharp knife. Guru Maharaj used to show, you see, it is written. They are less interested. They like to show. Oh, I am doing archan. I have 5 salagrams. Somebody did 10 salagrams. Okay. But I have no, you know, power to, you know, do seva. I am so busy with all, you know, bani seva. So I fear. Who can do? I can install one deity. I can install one temple. But after that, who can do? Nobody. Bonded soul, they cannot do seva. They only understand their self-interest. They are less interested about. So Mahaprabhu speaking, those who are doing 1 lakh Harinam, they can only give me water and prasad. Otherwise, Mahaprabhu not taking. But we must try our best. Not that we can break our heart. Maharaj, I cannot do so. No, not that. You should feel inspiration. You can go and try. You can try again and again. As bhajan field, you know. This way, actually, you know, this way is, the mood of enjoyment is actually impurity. Being indifferent to Krishna, the jiva has, you know, impure, has become impure, and they are engaged in material sense gratification all the time. They are less interested about seva. Follow. Therefore, jivatma must be purified by being beaten with the hammers of misery on the, you know, this way, you know. This way, jivatma, all jivatma should get the hammer of misery. Therefore, a jivatma must be purified by being beaten with hammer and of misery. This way they should be given. By the process, the misery of the jivas, by this process, the misery of the jivas, those who are averse to Krishna, finally culminates in happiness. First of all, we think of Krishna giving punishment. Yesterday, I also gave so many examples. You know, ultimately, finally, Naraji Maharaj, when going to curse these, you know, two sons of Kuberji Maharaj, Kul Nalkubara Manigrif. And Naraji Maharaj is going to explain that actually those sadhus, they are like glowing sun. Follow. Agyanati Mirandasa, we can speak, we never feel. We are speaking. Agyanati Mirandasa, we never feel. Naraji Maharaj speaking, the sadhu is like, you know, spiritual sun, really. Bhagavan, Krishna is sun, spiritual sun, they are in spiritual sky, but they are also glowing, you know. They are acting like spiritual sun. Like material sun can on material sun can show you material things. But spiritual sun can eliminate the darkness inside your heart. Follow what I say. This is very important. Pung Shaksha Shabituru Jatha. Next day I can discuss, but Naraji Mahama speaking. That asato simadandhasyo daridham paramanjanam. Those who are asat, those who are not pure. Asat means they are busy with material things. Jivatma anyway eternally present, but when they are busy with material things, they are asato simadandhasyo. Asat means those who are busy with material things. They are less interested about eternal things. Naraji Maharaj speaking, asato simadandhasyo. Those who are going false ego due to their money position, high money position, very high financial strength, educational strength, you know, and they are taking birth in a high family, educational janma isajya suto sivhi redhamana madhapumana. Naiva arhati abhidhatum vai tam akinchana gocharam. Kunti Devi speaking. Tam akinchana gocharam. Those who are akinchana, they admit, they believe that only property is your lotus feet. That kind of akinchana Vaishnava, they can get your lotus feet. They are qualified. So, janmo isajya sutosi, janmo, taking birth in a very high family, high, you know, rich family, riches are there. Janma isajya suto sivi re dhamana madhapam. Aishajya, appearances, educational power, everything there. Beautiful, looking, handsome figure, very beautiful. Then all false ego can develop. They have no idea that material body is nothing. Only the chidatma inside that, for temporary this body you are taking. You are not woman, not man, nothing. Only it is a magic spell of Maya. Janma isajya suta sivire dhamana madhapamana naiva arhati abhidatumbai tamakinchana. They cannot understand you. They cannot understand you. They cannot feel. They cannot get tattagan, nothing. Because they are foolish. Tamakinchana gocharam. Only those are niskinchan sadhu, they can realize you. Prabhupada is niskinchan. Those 64 martyrs there. Follow. Prahlad Maharaj niskinchan. Ambarish Maharaj is feeling, I have nothing. Follow. Pithu Maharaj speaking, I have nothing. All being are belongings to Supreme Lord. When I took birth, I came with any property? Foolish number one. When I took birth, I came with all treasure and properties. Eh? With land and properties, everything. I came when I took birth. Then why you are coming? Crying? I have no this, that, and why? At the time of birth, you are not going to bring anything. At the time of your death, you are not going to carry with you anything, whatever valuable thing it can be. Maybe you cannot take. Follow? Those are Punjabi people, they used to sing, I am laughing in front of Tithirasi Maharaj. Very nice, you know. They cannot realize, but they are doing kirtan. क्या लेकर तू आया जग में, क्या लेकर तू जाएगा, हैं? ये कीर्तन दे आर डूइंग बट दे कैन नॉट रियलाइज. इफ दे रियलाइज देन व्हाई दे आर रनिंग फॉर एंजॉयमेंट, दे आर सिंगिंग आई एम लविंग एक्चुअली. क्या लेकर तू आया जग में, क्या लेकर तू जाएगा, हैं? दिस दे आर सिंगिंग. हाथ पसारे जाएगा, हैं? यू कैन नॉट टेक एनीथिंग विथ यू एट द टाइम ऑफ डेथ, बट यू आर बिजी विथ मटेरियल थिंग्स, दैट इज योर डिवोशनल लाइफ. बी केयरफुल. एनीवे, सो दिस वे एक्चुअली द इन द प्रोसेस ऑफ मायादेवी ट्रीटमेंट, मायादेवी गोइंग टू पुट देम इन जेल एंड गिविंग पनिशमेंट. दिस मटेरियल वर्ल्ड इज जेल, इज पनिशमेंट. And then this processing going on. If some jiva going to, you know, going to get positive result, the Mayadevi can leave. Okay, you can go now. Follow. So this way, by the process, the misery of the jivas averse to Krishna finally culminates. I mean, if I finally can prove that it is happiness, nothing else. That's why Naraji Maharaj speaking, asato simadandhasyo daridyam paranam jaram. Those who are simadandhasyo simadmin, those who are due to riches, they have huge, you know, property. Kuber Maharaj is very rich. Follow. Asato samadandasya, they are asat, they are busy with material things. They are not thinking about, you know, spiritual thing. Asato, you know, this whole world going to be destroyed, they are busy with this material thing. Like, you know, like one small boy is playing with toys, you know. Asato samadandasya, daridyam pari, if they become very poor, very poor, very pure, I have seen them in my life. I have seen in my life, very poor, very poor. They cannot arrange even two braids. Now, suddenly they become very rich, very rich. Buy a big building, you know, opening factories, is that. But, Naraji Maharaj speaking, if somehow by the mercy of Krishna, if they become again, they become very pure and beggar, then and only then they can realize. Then they can realize, you know. Otherwise, they cannot realize. The covering of Maya cannot allow them to see. They are going to insult Guru Vaishnava because they are now rich. Oh, they don't, you know, they are not going to, you know, estimate any Guru. They're useless. I am rich, very. But somehow, if they become poor, then their eyes can open. A man is genuine man who cannot forget his past, painful situation in the past. A man is genuine man who is never going to forget what kind of punishment I got in my life. No more. I like to stay with pure Guru Vishnu, do Hari Bhajan. It's one kind of medicine for them. Asato simadandasyo daridyam paramanjanam. If they become poor, then their eyes can again then open. Then they can realize, well, I was very poor before. By the mercy of Krishna, I become very rich. Now again poor because I wanted to misuse my affluences. I have seen in Calcutta, I know they become very rich, and they are staying in a slum house, very very dirty. Have become very rich. Why? After some time, 5 years, they become again very poor. They are going to rent, go into a very. I was thinking. At the time I was boy, actually, I was thinking, how is possible? Yes. So poor, so poor. this kind of magic spell going on. They are very poor. They are coming from Bangladesh. Free hand, no money there. They are acting as a servant in a shop. After that, somehow getting some chance to get help from somebody, some uncle. Then opening one shop. Then two brothers, elder brother and son. And they are running their business and they become very rich, very rich. Then after that, then the man going to cheat his small brothers. They're going to cheat. Actually, though both of them started, you know, that business, and after now, they become very rich. And the small, and I mean the younger brother, have no controlling over, you know, senior brother. Now, he is going to make another shop separately, is going to make him separate, and finally is going to die. You know, suicide because of his poor condition. So many things, experience I have by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, watching and laughing. But still people are not going to check themselves. By this process, the misery of the jivas averse to Krishna finally culminates. I mean, finally they can understand that his happiness can come in their life. First of all, your pain, finally. Suffering, they are getting suffering, but still, just a sign of Bhagavan's mercy. You can treat suffering is there. Suffering is therefore just a sign of Bhagavan's mercy of Bhagavan. That is why far-sighted, those who can see, look long distance, they can see. That is why far-sighted people see suffering of jivas as Krishna's, in Krishna's mercy. That is why far-sighted people see the suffering of jivas in Krishna's pastime as auspicious. I give you example, many examples I have already given. Gajendra going to get the mercy of Hari. Though nearsighted, those who are very narrow-minded, they can only see it as an inauspicious source of mercy. They are speaking this way. This way they are, you know, getting pain. But anyhow, Krishna should not be blamed. Why should we blame Krishna? Krishna Lila is extremely wonderful and countless varieties are already discussed. I mean, long ago, Krishna is almighty, full of varieties, or, you know, total willpower, complete willpower is there reserved with Krishna. If Bhagavan is independent, this is also one of, you know, Krishna Lila is extremely wonderful and countless, full of countless varieties. So if jiva is going to get pain, there is also one kind of variety. Somebody has to act the role of fighter, you know, somebody has to play the role of thief, this, that, this way. Jamal Arjun taking the birth as tree, you know, Arjun tree. After finally, they are very lucky to get the darshan of Krishna. Asato samadandasya daridham paramanjanam. Anjan mean, when I was very small boy, and a mother used to apply black in my eyes to increase the power of, you know, darshan power. Fine things I can see. That's why. So Naraji Maharaj is also speaking the same. Ashato simadandasya daridram, if they become very poor, they're helpless, nothing, no help is there all around, then they become saranagata, because this anjan, it's acting as anjan. Anjan means black. When mother applying black, why? Because so that we can increase our vision power. Follow what I say. So the varieties of Leela there, infinity varieties. Follow. So why should we complain? If Bhagavan is independent and almighty and performs all kinds of pastimes, why should this be the only pastime that he neglects? Every kind, all different kind of pastimes are there, all varieties are there. Why should Krishna ignore this? This is also one time of varieties, you know. No pastime can be rejected if there is to be countless varieties there, so no pastime can be rejected. We cannot, you know. Sri Krishna is the enjoyer, Purusha, the only enjoyer, the absolute enjoyer. At the same time, remember Krishna is also 100% detachment. Complete detachment is there with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Krishna. All contradictory factors. Krishna is the supreme enjoyer. Krishna is the supreme, developing supreme detachment. Krishna having detachment for the, you know, is possible for Krishna, Supreme Lord. So Sri Krishna is the enjoyer, soul enjoyer, Purusha, and the active agent, Karta. And if we are going to express ourselves, Karta Aham Iti Manati, this is not good. This is not possible for us to express. So Sri Krishna is the enjoyer, Purusha, and the active agent, Karta. All ingredients and paraphernalia are controlled by his desire and they are subject to his activities. Follow. All their overall controlling is there inside the hand of Krishna. It is quite natural. It is natural to experience some sufferings when one is controlled by the desire of Sri Krishna. Actually, it is not pain. It is not suffering. If you think from the angle of spiritual improvement, there is not suffering. Follow. Ravana, Kumbhakarna, Ravana going to, you know, Ram going to kill, Krishna going to kill Sishupal. But actually, Krishna is playing with the Jivatma. That material body giving punishment, this there is nothing. Already told. Pain and pleasure, this is related to your material body and mind. Nothing else. So Krishna surely playing with Atma. All Jivatma, countless Jivatma. So, it is quite natural, it is natural to experience some suffering when one is under the control, one is controlled by the desire of Sri Krishna. However, if that suffering ultimately going to bring happiness in our life, we should not speak that we are suffering. Ultimately, it is going to give, you know, kripa. However, if that suffering brings pleasure in the end, it is not true suffering. How can we can say there is suffering, jivas? The so-called suffering that one undergoes in order to nourish and support Krishna's pastime is actually a source of delight and surely no plight. A source of delight. The jiva's independence, desire, The jiva's independent desire has caused her, I mean jiva, to avoid the pleasure of serving Sri Krishna. That is the main cause. And instead, Jivatma is going to accept suffering in Maya. If at all any fault, if at all anybody need to be blamed for that, surely Jivatma, not Krishna. We cannot blame Krishna. In Kirtan also we know, Tomar Shivai Dukha Hayato Seoto Param Sukh. Tomar Seva He Prabhu, whatever punishment you are getting, pain, but still we are happy. Tomar Shivai Dukha Hayato Seoto Param Sudama Bipro. Come on, he is a friend of Krishna, but still there is so much poverty that even cannot arrange one bread, but still is very happy, satisfied, because Krishna Bhakti is there, he is very happy, always. Somehow, jadrichayapabannena bartamana grihasrami, jadrichayapabannena, by the desire of Krishna, if somehow something coming, something, rice or wheat or whatever, then he is very happy. Follow? Jadrichaya upapannena bartamana grihasrami. About Sudama Vipra it is written. Jadrichaya, by the desire of Krishna, something coming, then he is very happy. Very happy. No dissatisfaction. Because they are busy with Krishna Seva. Follow? Sudama Vipra is a friend of Krishna. But so much property. Sudama Vipra never even in dream going to think that I can go to Krishna and ask for property. But wife repeatedly, wife is also a devotee. She is also suffering. You can go to Krishna to meet with your friend. He's the king of Dwaraka, you can go. But Sudama Vipra anyway not going to think that I can get some property. Only Sudama Vipra thinking, my wife giving me inspiration to meet with Krishna. My wife going to give me inspiration to meet with Krishna, that is. So a sadhu never going to think negative. Sudama Vipra, wife speaking, you can go. But Sudama never thinking that I can go with this idea that I can get some money and property. No! Wife speaking this way, but is thinking my wife is very, acting as an agent, giving me inspiration to meet with Krishna. Anyway, I can go. For a long time I cannot see. Anyway, he started. But while coming back, Krishna not giving even one single price, Sudama Vipra thinking, very good. My friend is so blossom friend. My friend Krishna is so nice. That he is not going to give me riches. Because if he is going to give riches, then I can forget him. Who can think this way? That is called Vaikuntha Darshan. When Krishna speaking, my aunt, Kunti Devi, you can leave me now. You can make me free. I am going to Dwaraka. Now all problem over. You are enjoying full sovereignty. Kunti Devi said, no. Actual problem now starting. What? You are enjoying full sovereignty, no problem, all enemies gone. My son, actually now problem starting. What problem? Now I can forget you. That is the main problem. You are very clever. You are going to give money, this, that, and you, you are very high and you can enjoy your life. No. Now actual problem starting. Follow. Actual problem now starting. I can forget you. Vipado naiva vipado, sampado naivo sampado. Vipado ho visvaram visnu, sampado narayana sthiti vipado naiva vipado. That is not actually danger. If I can remember Krishna, there is no danger. Vipado naiva vipado. Sampado, there is a good time, not good time. If I can forget Krishna, it is not good time, bad time. Bad time. My life is blackout. I forget Krishna. No, follow. This way actually Sudama people are thinking, very good. My friend is so nice, so, you know, thinking about me, my future. Krishna not giving property because he is very nice friend. He can, he is thinking, if I give property to my friend, he will have to make, to give time for maintenance of property. He will have to engage some servants, you know, he will have to check up, he will have to make some poor man to check up all activities. I can be busy with some, I can lose, you know, my Krishna Bhakti. And now, I am always thinking about Krishna Bhakti. Now it's good, very good. I have the taste of penniless bhajan. I have the taste, so I cannot forget. It is inside my blood. You all can throw me, I can go. Very nice. But to carry out the order of Prabhupada, they will have to speak Harikatha. That is the main, you know. But penniless bhajan, so nice, so nice, so nice. Some kind of transcendental breeze, you know, going to touch my heart. I can remember, I can never forget. I can never forget. I like, very nice. You know, now I have to, you know, take control of these, that, so many, you know, still. So this way, Sudama people think is very positive for me. Krishna is very friendly, so not giving property, I will have to give enough time for that. I can forget kirtan and in a bhajan. So it's very good. But who can think that way? You can think. You cannot think. So this way, independence given, independence is a precious jewel in the absence of which inert objects are insignificant and worthless. So this way actually is very good, because those who are inert object cannot give response. Follow. Deities, they are not inert object. Its pran, life is there. But the deity can talk in front of one elevated sadhu, not with you. You cannot exchange your Baba with a stone. Because when you are looking at deity, you are thinking about external ornaments and dress, how nice, but this is called enjoyment, enjoying mood. We should approach, we should go in front of deity with a mood that is Krishna himself standing. Vigraha naho tumi shakshat brajananandan. You are Krishna yourself. With a humble mood, shrugging head, with humble mood, very sighful mood I can reach, so that Krishna can take interest to see, look at me. That is called actual darshan. That is called actual darshan. When we are going, let us go and take darshan of, you know, this, it is not darshan. We have false mood, false ego, we are bonded soul, we can never see Krishna. That's why Krishna is not going to exchange view with us. Krishna is also less interested. Because we are not going to give a response, positive response, you know. That's why Krishna cannot exchange view with us. It's a big problem. I have seen in my life, not now, 22 years back, one day not many times, I was in Dauji Mandir. Sometime I am going to take darshan. And anyway, I have no darshan, but darshan power, still I am going, so that by the mercy of Krishna, by the mercy of Gurudev, I can have the chance to understand the unique, you know, excellency, glories of Krishna. Sometime Radharam Mandi, sometime Gokulananda, sometime here, there. And the chanchal, na, I am going after sale. But I used to go there in that temple, you know, that name is, you know, there Radharaman, and after that, that temple is, you know, Gokulananda. Maharaj, really I was very surprised. Now I realize, that time I was thinking, by the mercy of Kipa. Usually I am going in the night time, and because after all seva done, then I am going there to take darshan. I might be 7:30, 8 o'clock, 8:30. I find one Gauriya devotee. I cannot remember his name. Whose disciple I cannot remember. I find, usually find he is sitting, nobody there, only with kartal like beggar. If I watch at him, I was feeling very happy. I'm watching him, I can feel from inside there is his niskinchan. Somehow he's managing. I didn't think it necessary to disturb him, because he is in absorbing mood, doing kirtan. With one kartal, he coming like a thief, you know. I am a very low stage with this mood, humble mood. Coming in front of Gokulananda, paying dandavat, even not looking at Gokulananda. As if an offender, I have done so much mistake, I have no right to look at you. I have not that kind of honesty to look at you, that much power is not. I lose. I was feeling very happy. He is paying dandavat to Gokulananda, not even looking at. I was thinking about the darshan of Prabhupada. Oh my God. And then after that, that time situation is very good everywhere, not so dirty. Then he is sitting in a corner like a beggar with kartal. I find he is going to sit in a corner so that nobody feel disturbance due to his kirtan. Very humble way. And looking down means closing eyes. Almost all the time closing eyes. And taking the kartal and start kirtan. I was standing there and watching kirtan, hearing. The kirtan touching my heart. I was thinking, Maharaj, I have heard so many kirtan in my life, but that kind of kirtan I have never saw, so painful kirtan. It's going to melt my heart. What can be the condition of Gokulananda? I don't know. He is hearing. My age was not so, you know, mature. I was hearing that kirtan and watching his mood. Now I feel that should be the mood of one kirtan or harikatha. I am speaking harikatha. I am a big speaker. Then I am a dog. I am not a speaker. This kind of moods never should not contaminate my heart. I am not speaker. Piyaya prem matto gori more. Suno nijo guno gaan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in kirtan, a humble mood. Oh Thakur, oh Prabhu, you give me power to do kirtan. You are doing kirtan yourself inside me and you are hearing. Piyaya prem matto gori more. You are giving me prema, prema rasa. I have some demand to drink prema rasa. And after that, and go on singing like, you know, drunkard. And you can hear that kirtan. Piyaya prem, marto kori more, suno nijo guno gaan. You go on hearing your own glories yourself. Who am I? That should be the mood. Then I have seen the mood of that day. Devotee was very astounded to see. All along, maybe for 1 hour, he's doing kirtan. And is closing eyes one by one, Guru Kirtan, Vaishnava Kirtan, you know, Nitai Gaur. He is from Gauriya devotee who wrote close. But I forget his name. I cannot remember. Then I remember the case of, you know, Surdas. Surdasji Maharaj used to stay at the bank of Chandra Sarovar. I used to say in Govardhan, Dangati, one temple, very broken temple. I used to go there to pay dandavat to Surdasji Maharaj. He used to give full satisfaction to Krishna, Sinaji Maharaj, by his kirtan, writing kirtan. He is writing, but he cannot write, he is blind actually, he cannot see. Not blind, I am blind actually. He is not blind, spiritual eyes. You know. This way, every day from Chanda Sarovar going to Jyotipura, long distance, with one bamboo stick, tuck, 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 going. Every day, be it earthquake there, strong wind, you know, torrential rain, no matter. It's going there. And sitting in front of Sinaji Maharaj and shrugging head, doing kirtan. So nice. Even Sinaji Maharaj going to sit in front of Sinaji Maharaj himself, so much interested, is coming to sit in front of Surdasji Maharaj with full attention. Ballavacharya also used to take darshan of, you know, Sinaji. Sinaji is very friendly. Ballavacharya, this, you know, so is coming out. At present we cannot see. That time, you know, Ras Khan, one Muslim devotee, you know, when he is going to enter into temple, Gosaiji Maharaj, no, we don't enter into temple. He is crying, Prabhu, I cannot enter into temple. Well, I heard that Krishna going for coward, you know, with cows going outside. I can take darshan outside. You are not going to allow me into inside temple. Okay. He is going outside. He is, you know, wandering here and there to watch Krishna Leela, you know, Gaucharan with friends. And suddenly, one day Ras Khan was seeing, oh, so wonderful, Krishna Balaram, oh, cows, you know. His samadhi is still there in Gokul, Mahavan. Very often I used to go. I was there in the forest of Gokul, Mahavan, long ago. That time, Anandaguri Gaon, one village. From there, after that in Gokul Mahavan, big mouth there. There also I used to stay, to speak Harikatha. I used to go there to get kirpa. This devotee. Oh, nice devotee, you know. You know, this way, humble mode Tinadapi is the most vital fundamental factors, without which all our lifelong bhajan useless. Hello, Surdasji Maharaj used to go there daily, 80 years minimum, or maybe more than that. He used to live 140 years, I think. But whole life he is doing kirtan. And Billamal Thakur, almost 800 years. Lila Sukh he used to do. You cannot believe even. Toilamna Sami, one devotee of Sivji Maharaj, he used to say in Varanasi, 350 years, Toilanga Sami. He is from Maratha, Maharashtra. He cannot believe. I know you cannot believe. 350 years he used to stay. Varanasi, doing bhajan. Of Sivji Maharaj, not Krishna bhajan. You know, there. This way all excellent experience we have from the life history of Guru Vaishnava. He used to go daily, cannot see, with bamboo stick, tuck, 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 going there, and in the temple, and sitting there in one place, and with kartal doing kirtan, and Sinaji Maharaj is bound to come out, to hear kirtan with full attention, keeping the hand on the cheeks. Oh, so nice kirtan. Follow. So Bhagavan is bound to give response. I promise you, 100% I believe, that's why I promise you, Krishna is bound to give darshan, bound to give seva, bound to love us. No doubt, I have no doubt. Only I am immature, I am trying my best. This much I have pain. But 100% faith by the desire of Guru Maharaj, by the mercy of Guru Maharaj, that if we can come out successful in our bhajan, humble mood is the topmost thing we need. If Guru Vaishnava speaking something, we become angry. No, they love us very much. I want to be beaten by Guru Vaishnava, Sridhar Maharaj, Kesav Maharaj. They beat me with chappal. I like. They come and control me, engage me in seva. I like. All the time I am expecting, you know, praying to them. Nothing else. I have no other desire. Anyway, maybe next Harikatha I can go on discussing. I can show the utility of independence. If you are going to misuse, then what is the problem we are facing? After that, we can go on discussing about so many things from different angles. Different angles, I can go on discussing. Finally, we can show how the jivatma, one jivatma going to come out successful, especially in the line of Gauranga, you know, Mahaprabhu Sampradaya, Gauriya Sampradaya. How they are going to get in seva there, how Jiva Goswami was explaining, all Vishnaji, all I like to discuss if you permit me, if you bless me, surely I can try my best to do, because this very important discussion, without this discussion, you know, we are feeling very disgusted because we have no direct feeling. All the time you are hearing, oh, Jive Sarupaya Krishna Nitya Das, Krishna Tatosa Sakti Vidavis Baba, Krishna Bhuli Shai Jeev Anadi Vairmuk, Atev Mayatari, Dai Sansa. We like to get direct feeling now. So long we are hearing this. We like to get just direct feeling from Sadhu Guru Vaishnava. Why and how Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to feel? Why Bhaktivinoda Thakur asking us, you must go into deep meditation of bhajan, then you can feel everything. Why Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking? If it is false, then why Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking? It must be perfect. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking means I will have to try. Mahajano jeno gato sapantha. Aho nijanama khila janma sovanam king janma vistva parairamusmina na yadri sikesa jasah kridatmanam mahatmanam bah pachuraho samagamaha. Nahi adbhutam tat charanab jarin vir hatanghasam bhakti radhakshayamala mahurtikadi jasso samagama chami dustarko milo dustarko mulo apato abivekaha. I can discuss this. I cannot discuss full discussion, not there. We can discuss next day. Mahurtikadi jasso samagama chami dustar ko mool apato abivekaha. My tendency to start argument eradicated. I can discuss this point next. I cannot forget. Aho nijanam khila janma sovanam king janma bhistva pare ramasminah na yadri sikesa jasah kritatmanam mahatmanam bah pachuraho samagamah na hi adbhutam chat charanab jaranavir hatang hasam bhakti radhakshayamala mahurtikat jasya samagamachami dustarko mool apato abivekaha vanchakalpaturvasya kipasindu bevacha patitanang pavanubhavishnabhyo namah.